A dog's escape attempt was caught on camera at a Virginia shelter. Check out the mighty climbing powers of little Buttermilk the Beagle. That's awesome. She made it all the way to the top before realizing that she was being watched and hopping back down. Staff at Isle White County Control and Shelter checked her out afterwards and say she was just fine. But now they think they know how she ended up in their care. Look at that face right there. How could you not want this dog immediately? She was moved to a different style of kennel to try and put an end to her escape attempts. And the shelter says she just has to keep from going Shawshank. If you don't get the reference, you don't get it. For a couple of more days, a new family will be picking her up and taking her home after her spay surgery this week. They're going to have to keep an eye on her, though. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.